All right, people, what's up, everyone, and welcome to another reaction video for today, and I'm here to take a look at the official teaser trailer, even though it's 3 minutes long. That's quite a teaser. For the Atom Project, which we saw our first look, like, what, a week and a half ago when they did that whole preview for the year of Netflix thing that I guess they do every year. I guess I missed it last year. Damn. I say I missed it last year, but watch, if you look at my channel, I bet I watched it. I just don't remember. But the Atom Project looks interesting. It's like alien stuff. Ryan Reynolds is in it. That's about all I know. From what I saw, though, it looked kind of like it could be cool. So let's take a look. All right. The Atom Project. Who's Atom? Is it the kid or is it Ryan Reynolds? Or is it both? What a twist. It's like some Zathora shit. Anybody see Zathora? I can't even say the word. Zathora. If you haven't, that's kind of a spoiler, I guess. Anyway, let's go. 3, 2, 1, play.
What's going on, honey?
Huh?
It's the third time you've been suspended for fighting.
I know, you'd think I'd be better at it by now.
I don't understand you.
Dad would.
I miss him, too, you know.
Oh.
Son, you need to think about
Mark Ruffalo, what?
Because it's coming.
Okay, alright.
Sooner than you think.
From the director, star, and producers of Free Guy. Yeah, that's your boy Ryan Reynolds. Or maybe it's a monster.
Take it easy.
No, it's Ryan Reynolds.
Or, you know, fall down and scream.
You knew how to get in my dad's garage.
Okay, he's still holding it.
Wow, close the fridge.
Yeah.
We have the same scar.
Right here.
And you're wearing my dad's watch.
It is! That is him!
His watch.
Or it's a...
me.
You're me, yeah.
That's classified, but yes.
Holy shit.
That once was.
That once was, yeah, okay.
Where are you going?
All right. Wow, this part, wow. That's really quick. I mean, even for Netflix, I thought this would be one of their big movies, like this June or whatever.
This world, our world, everything has already been changed. We're gonna
put the genie back in the bottle. Okay. Dad. Dad. Okay, I like the weapon. That looks really good.
Okay, grab onto that railing, hold on for dear life, and turn it to pass out from the cheese, okay?
Hey, what's a dream?
Wow, that's just a little over a month. That looks great. All right, I'm in. You got me. I like the music. Hey, yeah, I felt almost Spielbergish a little bit. You got me. You got me. Yo, you got me, Atom Project. I want to watch you now. Good. I hope that was the task when you released the trailer that you want people to watch it, because it succeeded. I want one movie that just released a trailer so they don't see the movie. Like just... I mean, I guess if you make a bad trailer, then... But, like that's the goal, though. Like, here's a trailer. Yo, we're going to make people not want to see this movie. First 5 seconds, we kill a fucking baby. Fuck it. We don't care. What is this gameplay for? Oh, Crossfire. That's right. Doesn't that come out like tomorrow? Or today? Or tomorrow? It's one of those days. I think it comes out soon. Is that Game Pass? Because I might want to play that. It's Remedy doing the campaign, so I might want to check out the campaign. Anywho, Adam Project looked great. That really did. I had no idea what it was until like a week and a half ago. I heard the name before, I think. I must have, but somewhere, because it was a big Netflix thing. And yeah, it looked like a lot of fun. So it's the same guy that directed Free Guy. Didn't he also direct the Night at the Museum movies, though? Not that those are bad or anything, just saying. I liked the first one a lot. I remember thinking the second one was okay, and I thought the third one was good. I guess. I don't know if it was good. I was just like, yeah, it was a fun time. Whatever. Anyway, those movies are a fun time, and that's about it. Anyway, The Adam Project looks great. So I'm excited for that. So there you go. That is that. Looks fun. Like the weapons. Like the story. Like the friendship. It's going to have some twists. It's going to have some visuals. I don't exactly know exactly right now what the main threat is. I mean, I got an idea, but it's a teaser, too. So, to be fair. And teaser trailers can be long. I know they can be. I'm not saying, like, teasers should be, like, 12 seconds long. You know? I know that. But, looked good. So, that's it. Hope you enjoyed it. Thank you. Until next time, I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.